daily forecast for August 1st by FX Empire, the euro yen, as you can see, did fall significantly during the course of the session here on Friday, slicing through 115. With this being the case, it's likely that the support below could cause a bit of a bounce, but I like exhaustive candles after these bounces as opportunities to short a market that is obviously negative anyway. I think we go to 110 unless, of course, the Bank of Japan somehow gets involved again.